sa aking channel and gusto na kayong lahat dyan. I hope everyone is okay today. And of course, it's reaction time and also request time. So I have two requests from, I have one request actually from two people. This is Jay Canopy and Neo Jess. I think they are from Indonesia and they requested me to do a reaction on Leodra's newest song entitled Mingapa Kita. So it is already released 4 days ago, and let's see, I'm excited to see the latest song of Leodra, and later I'll be giving my opinion and well also my reaction. So go. Mingapa Kita hashtag Terlanjur Mencita.
Aku telah tahu kita memang tak mungkin, tapi
Leodra, you are so beautiful.
Kita selalu bertemu.
The face of Leodra is so refreshing. Every time you see her, you feel so refreshed. Okay, there you go. This was the latest song from Leodra, and it's entitled Mingapa Kita. I don't know what it, if it's also included in the title, the Terlanjur Mencinta. So I have no idea what are those things means. So before anything else, I would like to thank again Neo Jess and Jay Canopy, my avid viewers, followers. They have been, these are the most common people who have been sending me most of the requests of doing a reaction video. So thank you Neo Jess and Jay Canopy, I appreciated it so much. You know, without your request, without your suggestion, this channel has is nothing. So thank you very much. So keep on watching, keep on supporting, keep on sharing and liking this video, and also sending your requests and suggestion. So let's go back to the video. But before the video, I want to keep a little comment on Leodra. She's so beautiful here, and she looks so actually she doesn't look thin anymore here. She it's like more how can I say it? More adult looking, even though I know she's still young. So and she's pretty, as I've been saying this, Leota is so beautiful, she's pretty, and her look can capture a lot, can capture at the attention of many, especially boys, because she's so beautiful. So now on the song, I like the song. It's very simple, it's not how you call it, it's very simple and lighthearted. The song really if the words or the lyrics of the song is in English or in Filipina, this could be easily how you call it, what is the right word, you can easily sing it with the song, because it's very simple. The rhythm, the tempo is really simple. And what I like about the version of or how Leodra sang the song, she always put full of emotion. This is what I like about Leodra, aside from having a very powerful voice, she always put full of emotion. She always put emotions on her songs, and especially if every time she sang a Bahasa Indonesian song. I'm not saying that the English one is less emotion, but she how you call it? It's easier for her to give the emotion of the song when it is sung in Bahasa Indonesia. And even though I don't understand the lyrics, but when it sounds, I can feel it. And you can see my reaction a while ago, that I was like following the song. I was moving and, you know, doing something, because I can feel the song. I can feel the how much Leodra feel while she was singing the song, and what she was trying to tell us with the song. So that's it. I hope everyone would hear this song, would can relate, even though the lyrics are not in English or in Filipino, still you can still relate with this song. Actually, between the two song, Kimentang Hatiko and this one, I think I will choose this one, Mga Pagkita, because it's simpler, but how you call it, the rhythm and the emotion is there. And also I would like also to say that how you call it, I almost forgot what I'm trying to say. I think this is the best song from Leodra, aside from Tagamindang. So far, this is the best song, especially for girls, for young girls who are in love. So I think this will be the song that fits for the youngers who are in love. So there you go. That's my opinion on Lyoda's reaction song, and I hope we could see more more song from Lyoda, and this time with an English song, because you know she can sing in English. So just give her a better what do you call saying, well written song in English, so that followers of Lyoda outside Indonesia would be able to enjoy her song. So that just like me, well, I'm enjoying all her song, but also I wanted to hear some English song from her, original English song, not the cover song or revived song, but original English song. That is what I want to hear next, an original English song from her. So again, congrats to Lyoda, and I think he got a 4 million views, and this means a lot of Indonesian fans that Lyoda has, and even outside Indonesia she is having a lot of fans outside Indonesia. So thank you very much again for watching my video, and I hope you enjoyed my reaction video. I know my how you call it, I'm a bit low today because I just woke up, and I remembered of, oh, I need to do a reaction video on this. So but after I watch the song or hear the song, well, I got again a little energy, but still I'm still low bot, you know what I mean. So thank you again to all the people who sent the requests and suggestion, and please don't be shy to drop your comments down below, and I will read everything you want to tell me. And also those people who wants to share something, soon I will be placing the address here on my comment section if you want to share something, because I received some two message from someone and they want to share something. Then well, wait, how you call it, I will try, because it's an overseas, so I'm still thinking about it. So go to my comment section, and I will, I know, not comment section, description part of my video. So I will be placing the my address here in Malaysia, so that you will be able to share anything that you want. So those two people who told me that they want to share something, then soon I will be placing the address on my description box. Okay, so again, thank you very much, and I hope you enjoyed this video. And if you enjoyed this video, please don't forget these four things: comment, like, share, and subscribe to my channel, Proudly Bromdy. So there you go. So have a nice day, and bye bye.